Hey everybody, as a quick soundbite on the Taylor 322 CE 12 fret that I currently have listed on Reverb. I'm recording into a Shure MV51 mic. It's a USB mic recorded straight into iMac, into iMovie. So no EQ, no sound effects, no fancy stuff whatsoever. Apologies in advance for any bobbles in the playing, and if you can hear the heater in the background. Okay, try to do a little finger picking. Thank you. There you go. Hope that gives you a quick sense of what it sounds like. Let me know if you have any questions.